Mississippi's trend toward record low unemployment continues into its fifth straight month. The U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics says the state's unemployment rate came in at 3.0% in July. That is a full half point lower than the national average. Meantime, a survey of Mississippi business owners say 42% still have job openings available. 611.